against me. I am the executive director of the Capitol Square Review and Advisory Board, and it is truly our pleasure to have you here tonight for this special event. On behalf of our entire board and our chairman, Senator Bob Peterson, I want to thank all of the volunteers, the organizations, and performers for making this 2017 Ohio Statehouse Holiday Festival and tree lighting possible. With the help of Capitol Square staff members, the Capitol Square Foundation, and the talents of the wonderful performers and volunteers, you all have made this year's event a great success, and we thank you. So before we get this party started, I would like to give a special thank you to Haley Herman, who is our Kent State volunteer, or intern, who planned this event tonight. Haley, I'm not sure if you're here, if you're all busy, but thank you for all your hard work. So tonight, we're also going to be able to enjoy some cookies and refreshments from the Heartland Council of Girl Scouts, Starbucks of Capitol Square, and our Statehouse caterers, the Berwick, Cameron Mitchell Premier Events, City Barbecue, LA Catering, Metro Cuisine Catering, Milo's Catering, and two caterers. So this event could not happen without your continued support, and we thank you. So let's give them a round of applause, too. Okay, so enough of the housekeeping. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the President of the Ohio Senate, the Honorable Larry Obhof, who will introduce some very special guests. President.
Thank you, Laura, and thank you to all the volunteers who made this evening possible. The Statehouse is a place where all Ohioans are welcome, and every year, this event embodies that spirit. I'd particularly like to thank our friends at Amherst Elementary in Westerville for their wonderful performance here today. Well, it's almost time to light the holiday tree, so Santa must be close by. And since you did such a good job, I'd like to ask you to help me welcome our guests of honor, Mr. and Mrs. Claus. Why don't we sing a song to help them find their way?
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Stations are now open, so please help yourselves to some of the delicious treats.
fabulous music before you are members of the All Ohio State Fair Youth Choir. There's about 100 folks here tonight representing last year's choir, but also members of all the decades. The choir was founded in 1963, and we have at least someone from each of the decades from 1963 up to this year. The choir performs at the Ohio State Fair every July and August, so we invite you to join us July 25th through August 5th up at the State Fairgrounds, just a little bit north of the State House here. And leading us today on the piano is Mr. Calvin Lee. And also leading us in front of the choir is Mr. Russell Nutt. He is our assistant director of the All Ohio State Fair Youth Choir. Teaches high school choir at Newark High School. So ladies and gentlemen, the All Ohio State Fair Youth Choir.